Good evening and welcome to the VanEupen Arena. It's another Vauxhall Motors first team that's in action tonight. The under-18s are under the spotlight as they face Buxton in the FA Youth Cup preliminary round tonight. And as always, our coverage is brought to you by Bolt Apprenticeships. The likes of David Beckham, Jamie Carragher and Paul Pogba have all won this competition in the past, so who knows which FA Youth Cup heroes' names we'll be hearing about in the future. The under-18s capped off a treble winning season in the 2021-22 season when they won the Cheshire Youth Cup in May. They eventually overcame Heswall in the final in a penalty shootout with the likes of Lucas Allen, Harley Williams and captain Mikey Stamper starring on the day. We actually covered that match on VMFC TV, so get yourself onto YouTube, it's well worth checking out. Eight players from that treble winning side could feature tonight, and with their first league game of the season coming up on the weekend, coach Lee Robinson will be hoping the 2022-23 crop of youngsters can make a significant splash in the FA Youth Cup. Steve Holder, me and Steve, just looking back at that Cheshire Youth Cup final in May. It was a fantastic afternoon in the Birkenhead sunshine and Camel Earth. Great to watch the under-18s lift the trophy in treble, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a great end to the season last year. League winners, won the league cup along the way, the league cup. That's good, Cheshire Cup as well, it was a great way to end the season. Dramatic style as well, penalty shootout. Close game, good game to watch. But yeah, we're looking to obviously get kick on this season now with the FA Youth Cup and East Down South. So, we're going to have a mid-to-late conference.
You know, manager and coach Lee Robinson quite well. He takes great pride in this age group and coaching and developing these players, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, spoke last year about, you know, one of his players to get players to push through. You know, a few players these years, I believe he's out on the bench for two games for the first year. Cheshire team come last year, we had a couple of drafts in that one game came up, which second up to the final top of our county. So he is focused, he likes winning as well, he said that, you know. Players and one is probably pushing through and then players to win, which creates that confidence to go up there as well. So perfect timing, but yeah, he's first of all successful with the players, he's got things to say.
And it's a chance for some of these players to make a name for themselves.
Yeah, I've played in this competition. Great competition. Playing some of the epic with the first team, you get through a few rounds and the big boys, you know, you want that. You can go away and make the way. Go to Mount Stafford or Anfield, you know, but that's a few rounds down the road. But, you know,
you've got quite a story about playing in the youth cup.
I've got good memories and bad memories, similar to the bars, I'm just going to contact you. My first game in the FA Youth Cup, I've just been on the bench for it, contact you on the first team, the second division, 17, training with the first team. I'm going to have to drop down to the youth cup team, the FA Youth Cup, and got to like a four places. So,
memorable,
yeah. I remember the time, the day, everything about it. 28 years ago now, but you know, stuff like that, forget about. But I was out for 53 weeks total, got sent off the first game back, which was a memorable one. But the second season we were in, we went to the old baseball draft party. I remember that we got snow on the porch, and then we were freezing. And we flew down to Arnhem at the time, absolute.
Thanks for now, Steve. Hopefully this crop of Vauxhall Motors under 18s will have happy memories as they kick off their FA Youth Cup campaign tonight. It's Wednesday night, it's the last day of August, and no, it's not the first team in action. We're taking in a bit of under 18s FA Youth Cup preliminary round action between Vauxhall Motors and Buxton. It's a gorgeous night here. We'll just quickly run through the teams as the referee waits to get us underway. for Vauxhall. Goal, number one, Oliver Hawksworth. In the defence, two, Charlie Rook. Three, Jamie Gann. Four, Scott McCreedy. Five, Patrick Tierney. Midfield, number six, Callum Hill, who's captain on the side today. Ben Ryan, Joel Robinson, Zach Catesby, Carl Foster, and up front, Joel Jones. Subs for Vauxhall, Reese Martin, George Heighton, Leo Patton, Joshua Jeffrey, and Will Fitzgerald. Lining up for Buxton tonight. Goal, number one, Tom Guite. Two, Daniel Camage. Three, Edward Law. Four, Charlie Blore. Five, Tom Boyd. Six, Danny Hancock. Seven, Ty Bassett. Eight, Joel Boys. Nine, Nathan Woods. 10, Oliver Sherwood and captain. 11, Jonathan Hopkins. Their subs, Luca Cullen, Isaac Taylor, Charlie Parrish, Bryden McKenzie, George Sellers, Paul Kelly, and Harrison Wilde. As always, I'm joined by Steve Hilton. Steve, it's a nice bit of FA Youth Cup action for us tonight.
Yeah,
looking forward to this one.
Nice evening sun over in Ellesmere Port. Good competition for the boys. Be competitive. You want to go as far as you can and get them acclimatised as well. When the big boys come in a couple of rounds, very similar to the FA Cup. A chance for our post here?
A chance. Ball comes in. It's from Rook, but just couldn't get enough purchase on it. It went into the hands of Guite.
Yeah, I was saying, it's very similar to the FA Cup this way. You know, you battle out in your prelims and your lower rounds first. Big boys come in. You know, some finals you've seen, you know, 40, 50, 60,000 capacity crowds, so it'd be hard work for us to get to that stage, but you never know. You never know.
Okay, to be on the ball and the calls for a foul, maybe? No. Not given.
Good start by Vauxhall, though. Vauxhall under 18 had a great result in the first round last year. Beating, I think it was AFC Bury away at Radcliffe Butters Ground. Good half fought victory 2-0 in the end. And eventually went out to, I think it was AFC Fylde at Bamber Bridges Ground. I think that ended 3-0.
But for a few touches, the ball hasn't left the Buxton half.
No. Literally camped. 15 minutes in, nearly camped in their half.
Ball comes to Tierney. I'm hoping he does especially well today because, you know, his name's Patrick and, you know, we stick together as Patricks. It's a great long pass.
Who's Patrick? We don't have a Patrick on commentary, we have a Partick.
Partick and Hilto. Dream team. Finally taking in a home game this season.
Yeah, first one. Being relegated for the home games.
Personally, I don't think you're any less important than an MP.
No, you know what, I watched that last night and you know what, for a for an MP, he certainly knew his football and he was good to listen to. Spoke very well.
Good play from Ty Bassett for Buxton. Keeps the ball. Buxton just be looking to keep some possession down here. Could fall to it. Not dealt with. Screens for handball in the box.
Smashed out from 2 yards, you're not getting them.
Optimistic claims. Buxton just look like the finding the footing in this game about 15 minutes in, although Vauxhall looking to get the ball back and they've got it with Catesby and he plays it into Jones. He's crowded out, so he's forced to go back and the shot comes in from Joel Robinson. Didn't trouble the keeper, but it was worth a go. And cross to the back post.
Oh, for the first time.
So it was an effort on the volley from Foster.
Yeah, it's like a control volley. Probably first time. Could have slowed it down and then just put it across the far post.
And there's no pressure on him, you might rather.
Great ball.
Great ball. Galloping forward. He might go for the early shot. The keeper's come out. If he gets a good connection on it, he can loop it over the keeper, but...
Keeper is in no man's land, only a good connection would be in 1-0.
Difficult to know what the keeper was thinking there. Oh, good play. One ball. Oh, what a ball to Bassett. Gets the shot away and it's a good save from Hawksworth.
Oh, what a save.
Great save. Now,
great move, great ball. Good save.
Good runner from Hill. Plays it out wide to Ben Ryan. It's the cross in.
The ball.
It's a great ball in. Oh, just doesn't shot. Fall. Jones bundled over in the box. The shot away. Yeah. Oh! Jamie Gunn.
Looks like no one wants to take the opportunity there. Pin ball in the area. Great finish by the corner.
The cross came in from Ryan. It looked like Foster might have had a chance to back post. And then it came to Jones. He was bundled in the box. And Buxton just didn't want to clear it. And fell to the left back and he tucked it away with his right foot. I think Buxton might be a bit disappointed they find themselves 1-0 down.
Yeah, about the first 20 minutes, I think they've been probably a better team, but have had better chances.
Jamie Gann.
Looking for the change out, can't change the game, what have we got left on the clock? 25 minutes.
First change for Buxton. I think it's Nathan Wood, isn't he? He went down a few minutes ago. And he's replaced by Charlie Parrish.
Goals for the Vauxhall U18s and Jamie Gann.
A strong play from Jones, he finds a pass forward. It just doesn't stick. Gets it back though, Jones. He goes out wide to Ryan. He cuts inside. Goes in right foot! Oh, he's cut the bar! Goes to the outside of his right foot, isn't he?
Was it outside of his right foot or was it? Toey.
Yeah, I think I wanna call it a toey. Nonetheless, great strike.
Great effort. We were right behind the rail and you just had a feeling it weren't gonna tip just in time and just clipped it off the crossbar.
Whether the keeper was confident enough it was going over or he had no chance, he didn't move for it.
Second goal for Vauxhall, should just settle it down, keep the ball and see the game out.
You can see the confidence now that they've got the goal. They're just playing more pace and the game from Vauxhall perspective is just not scrappy now.
Yeah, I think we've probably knocked a bit of stuff in out of Buxton as well.
Keep going.
Oh! Good
keeper's not dealt with it. Oh, Buxton get away with one there. One of the strangest passes you're likely to see, but
he
came
meant
off.
It if there was a genius.
Ball kind of right off his chest and played perfectly through to the attacker. Here's the final whistle. The referee goes to full time. Vauxhall have made to work for that one, but they see it through in the end. There's a goal from Jamie Gann, in fact, the left back on his right foot, all alone in the box, and that's enough for Vauxhall Motors. Next round, the referee. He's a good team, the greatest game of football we've ever watched, but the result is a result.
certainly don't think it's going to be released on DVD. I'd say probably deserved it. Buxton, good chances for the half, probably second half. Well, actually, Ollie, the goalkeeper, made a good second half. My chance, he just haven't put the ball in the back of the net, but one has already done. On way for the second round, or the next round.
Lee Robinson will be reassured by the fact that he knows his team can play much better than that, but they've made it into the next round. It's finished here. Vauxhall Motors under 18s 1, Buxton under 18s 0.